for a second.
Hello, ham hi everyone. Bye-bye. Hope everyone is doing well today. It's I, Zerotaro, your lovable friendly ham here to show off some Sonic. Delete file. Deletion went wrong. Oh, okay. It just looks like that whenever there's nothing on there. I didn't know. But now I know. Hope everyone is doing super well today. I am kind of sleepy. I was up late last night playing Strangers of Paradise. It was a good time. Options.
Options. You can customize various
sound
options.
Output. Jesus. Really, really miss how games nowadays have, the way to turn the sound down. Because, of course, this one, just like Sonic Adventure 2, is so flopping loud!
Select a character.
All the warriors are in this game.
Let's get them.
Ah, this game is so cool. Let's... Well, Sonic 3D Blast may have been like the first like isometric, you know, like 3D Sonic. Well, actually, probably Sonic Labyrinth was, right? This is definitely the game that, you know, was very ambitious for its time. I have to say, it definitely made me want to get a Dreamcast.
This is happening.
It just bleeds like style.
What's up?
Also, Sonic is very good at defying gravity. Hi, Chicken! Hope your day is going well, and I hope your work is going well. Oh no! It's Chaos! We gotta kill Chaos.
You are completely surrounded! Surrender yourself!
Oh, well, I know the drill. I appreciate you stopping in. You have a lovely rest of the day now. No! All that wasted ammunition!
Our
attacks...
Our
weapons are useless. Just get the hell out.
Oh yeah! This could be fun!
That's all Sonic cares about. I do like that it like grabs you like a ring like right when you land. And it actually like counts like into the stage too. Pretty cool. Chaos Zero. Get out of here, Squishy. Ah, the camera. Oh wait, no, it's actually following it. What are you gonna do, bro? Oh, stretchy arm!
Hey, I'll play with you some other time!
Ba, 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 ba. My body is screaming to just kill Chaos!
Where are you going?
And morphed into that JPEG.
You know nothing, fool. It's Chaos, the god of destruction.
Chaos. He's so jubbly and jiggly. Ah. The next day, Sonic just be chillin', yo.
Huh? What? Tails? Watch out! You're gonna crash! Ah! Tails!
And then
now,
Tails died again.
What am I gonna do with you?
Stop dying, Tails! Let's talk to this fine lady. That one button. Plane crash over the beach of the pilots, okay? Mr. Sonic, please save him. And Mr. Know-It-All, here's a clue. Glab spinning rings, it's important. Now you know. Just keep moving. Well, what happened? I was swimming and I missed it. Oh no, I'm underwater! Can I drown under here? You can! But we're not gonna. I can't believe I never tried that before. We gotta go rescue Tails! Whee! Bouncy, bouncy. Oh no, I screwed up. There we go. Spin to win. Scary will be scary. Can we do it? Nope, almost. Can we get it? Alright. Last test. Hey, we made it! Alright, next test. Shortcut! Oh wait, no. Come on, you do it. Yeah, there we go. It's a nonsense little shortcut, but I like doing it. All these rings.
Yes. Yeah, not bad.
Not bad. More emblems. The other emblems will think we're cheating on them. Shh, don't let them know. Ba, ba, na, 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 na.
I'm just glad you're okay. Anyway, you're too good of a pilot to just crash like that.
Technical error.
That was a test run using a new prototype propulsion system. It's got a few bugs to iron out.
Why not just use my plane, the Tornado?
Thanks, but you gotta check out my newest power supply. Ta-da!
Chaos Emerald, tell us, how did you complete a special stage without me?
A Chaos Emerald!
Yep, I just happened to find one of the Southern Emeralds during one of my test flights. This thing's got unlimited power, you know. So I figured, why not use it to power my plane? Supercharge!
Supercharge!
You gotta come over to my workshop, Sonic. I've got something I've gotta show you. It's in the Mystic Ruin. Fastest way is by train.
Excuse me, the fastest way is by what, Tails? You wanna correct yourself before you get the back of my hand? Oh shit, we already unlocked Tails. Oh yeah, we don't have it yet. Whoops. Whoops, all. Excuse me, sir, I would like the light speed dash now, please.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
What's up, old man? Train's packed with exhausted people. Looking at full energy. We had not be groping anyone on these trains. You look like an ugly old bastard. I believe that's the term, as the kids say it. You can wander around here a lot and get lost. Ain't that right? But Tells the workshop is actually just up here.
If it isn't Sonic!
Were you expecting Woody Woodpecker?
Silence. I am Dr. Robotnik, the great bit fighter.
Ah, the last time he calls himself Dr. Robotnik.
Whatever you say, Eggman.
Enough! I've got big plans. And now I'm gonna put them to work.
He just owns it. It's no longer like the Ivo Robotnik Empire. It's the Eggman Empire.
Better not interfere, or else.
Or else what, you big loser?
Oh, snap. Tell him, Sonic.
I'll take them from you by force. The hard way.
Oh, good. He ran away. It was a ruse. This game, he really likes upgrading the egg pod. Egg Hornet. If I had the bouncy bounce, I could probably hit him a lot faster. Yeah. Naruto run! Technically it was Sonic run before it was Naruto run. One second, looks like the game's a little bit...
Hey, I'll play with you some other time!
There we go, it's a little bit better. Little bit better. Yeah.
Well, that wasn't so hard.
Aha!
Oh no!
Tails, you had one job. No, don't nom-nom the emerald.
Oh no, isn't that the same monster I saw the other day?
Oh, look, he's getting some bones on his meat.
It's just as the stone tablets predicted.
You got swole.
His strength increases every time I feed him a chaos emerald. With all seven emeralds in here, he'll be invincible and work for me. Together, we'll destroy Station Square. And on its ruins, I'll build Robotnik Land, the ultimate city where I will rule it all. Come on, Chaos.
If you just want to build a city, you can build it anywhere.
Shall we?
Splash bomb. Or we could just, you know, not collect them for him. No? Not a plan? Who put you in charge anyway, Tails? Uh-oh, it's the wind stage, but we don't have enough wind! Again? Yes. No, that's not it. That's for later. Oh, I think it was down here. No? No, you don't open up for me? Well, whatever. Let's go around this way. Aha! Ah, darn. What is that? Oh! Cool, it's like a silver chalet. Well, shit, dog. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this. Is there, like, a chalet thing nearby I could go to? Do I have to go to the other chow thing? I don't want to just leave it! It's silver! Silver chows are pretty. Eh! It's gone! Well, hopefully it counts as me collecting it, I guess? I don't know. Maybe the stone I need is at Tails' workshop. I should probably talk to these guys. Maybe that'll actually give me some advice. You, old man, give me advice. Go anywhere, discover everything. Well, if you say so. Yep, there it is. Now we can go to the next stage. Okay. Oh, I just went through that capsule. Run through the wind! No big deal, just a tornado.
Jump on panel number one. It will take you to panels two and three. Jump as soon as you land on a panel or else you'll fall.
Boing. Boing. We're free! But at what cost? Alright, no cost. Go, go, go! The stage is all over the place. The Ancient Echidna Societies also build these like weird like rail wind based things. Cool as all is, I doesn't really feel like it has like any purpose. It's just made to be fun.
Yes.
Ba, 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 ba.
Yeah, not bad.
It's okay, I guess. It is tolerable. Salvageable. Probably.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Oh man, I wonder if I need to go back to Station Square. I wonder if I can be smart and actually remember where the stairs are. You only get one. Chance of not making an ass of yourself. I failed that a long time ago. We gotta get to the casino area. Sorry, cars. Y'all need to get out my way. Ah, it's the gold one. Hi, Sonic. Come on in. Sonic, you're cool. Hop in. Oh wait, this isn't the way to the casino. This is.
Now you've got light speed shoes. Press and hold the action button to store up power.
More power!
Once you have enough power, release the button and you can do the light speed dash. The light speed dash lets you race toward rings at light speed. As long as there's a trail of rings, you can go just about anywhere.
The sound of the sewer water is too loud.
Ready,
go! Hey, there we go. I just got my order backwards. That was all. Okay, now we can hit the switch and go to the casino side. But we have to go back to the station.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing.
Oh no, that's the station. We need to go to the hotel. Hotel Schmotel. No, we missed it. I'll get it next time.
Ready, go!
We got a thing.
This is the crystal ring. This reduces the time needed to store power for the Lightspeed Dash.
Oh, this one wasn't even necessary. Well, it was still helpful. I think this way to the casino?
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Yep, there it is.
Ready?
Go! Ah, this stage is such a pain in the butt. You gotta get the Chaos Emerald by getting a whole bunch of rings. And then you dump in there, right?
Try
yep.
And deposit as many rings as you can. It may even help show you the way.
Alright, where's... Cards? Was cards the better one? Or slots? It might have been slots. Hey, we're back to spin ball. This time though, we only have the tilt. You gotta be kidding me. No, the card one would have been better. Keep tilting. Just shake it. Too much tilting. Alright, well that's not enough. Let's go to cards. Cards you can make a lot more money. Ah, Nights into Dreams. Did I play that? For the Sonic-thon? No. I just saved that for like my Yuji Naka celebration. Yeah, come on. Let's go full house. Or flush, or whatever. Not quite the one I wanted, but it's fine. Ah, so close. Ah, darn it. Oh no, we got it anyway. Oh wait, no, but we lost the first one. Ah, we missed. No! Okay, we can just die now. Oh, it didn't take us there. That was weird. I thought it was supposed to take us to the,
Try and deposit as many rings
as the
you
underground
can.
Part, the sewer.
It may even help show you the way.
Let's try cards again. Getting the time attack on this one is such a pain in the ass. Man, do I miss the spinball physics. There we go. Okay, now we're where I wanted to be. No, I missed it. Oh, hello. I do not want to be your friend.
Ready?
Out of the way, Tails! Oh, did I still not get enough rings? That sucks. Okay, now that's enough.
Yes. Yeah, not bad.
Ah, oh, that took so long. Y'all are terrible at this.
Oh, jeez.
Fart gas.
Eggman.
Oh, the sleeping gas. You think Eggman would take advantage of that more often? It just seems like it'd be beneficial.
Oh, man. What happened to that emerald we just had?
Well, luckily, he didn't know y'all had the purple one.
I guess Eggman's got one of them, but the other one's safe. That guy must be desperate.
That means his two to our one, and that's not good. Come on, Sonic, we need to get busy!
Can't spell Sonic without getting busy. Wait.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
I don't know why this key helps the Mystic Ruins, but whatever. Let's go. Smash, crackle, pop, let's go! Here it goes, cha. The key is floating. Oh no, Sonic's gonna sink. I feel like I know you can drown in that one. This good old ice cap stage. Camera, will you, okay. Camera will do what it wants. This game still has a lot of early jank.
Ready,
go. Hey, Toaster! One hedgehog knows how to accessorize. Yeah, look at this crystal ring. Stylish, uniform. The light blue clearly goes well with like the red shoes. And it makes my light speed dash charge faster. Ah. We hit that. No, we don't hit that yet. That was too early. But I hope your day is going well so far, Toaster. You missed the best part. I just got done with that damn casino stage. And I never want to see it ever again. I think that was like the hardest one for me to do the A rank mission in.
Be careful not to fall off.
Ready?
Go! Use the panel to jump. It may even help guide your way.
That's how you break it. Okay. I remember now. Yeah, it was the Nights in the Dreams. It was the, like, the poker slots. It didn't really go very well, sadly. I didn't get any good poker slots. I just had to follow through and get all the rest of the rings in the sewer. Well, it's not poker slots, it's poker pinball, which just makes it even harder. It does not have good pinball physics. Makes you really miss spinball. Smash for all this ice. It's gotta go. Oh! You know about 1080 Toaster? I should have known. 1080 is my jam. Oh, I would play as like so much with like the Panda Man. And then you unlock like the gold guy. Ah. Even my mom used to like record our ghosts for like the time trials, and we would like be really competitive on like the very last stage. Like we would beat each other by like milliseconds. Oh, I missed 1080. I never played 1080 Avalanche on the GameCube. I heard it was okay. I also really enjoyed Snowboard Kids.
Yeah, not bad.
The snowboarding battle game. That game could be some bullshit, but it also had a lot of fun nonsense. Let's see if I remember correctly. We can't go through here yet, right? Nope. Okay. I think we have to leave this part, and then we have the fight with Knuckles.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
There's our boy. What's up, Rad Red?
Something bugging you? No time for games, Sonic. Give me the emeralds you have, right now!
Da, 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 da,
what?
Da, da, da.
Let's just see you take them, huh?
Oh wait, Knuckles is a boss fight?
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no! Give it your best shot. Oh no.
Ah! Oh no! The Chaos Emeralds!
Ah, Eggman!
Oh! Like taking candy from a baby!
It really is. We're making it so damn easy for him.
That's a Chaos Emerald!
Ah, the facial animations, yes, this game is awesome. Sonic Shuffle also uses the same kind of, like, grotesque, like, mouth deformations. But, nah.
Now, I have four lovely emeralds!
Yay!
Chaos!
Oh, he's been working out even more.
These are for you, my friend.
Oh, how does that work out?
Man, no one ever cuts us any slack.
If I remember, like, I meant waiting at the bottom of the lake just in case the characters meet and beat each other up. All according to cake. The stage is very generous with the water physics. It gives you a chance to, like, jump up and catch yourself. This is the thickest water ever. Where do they put in the Mystic Ruins water? The world may never know. Oh, it's like jelly. Oh, crap. That almost went badly. Just unflavored jello. Oh, unflavored jello. Gross. Why does there exist such a thing? At that point, you're just eating, like, gelatinized, like, animal bones. Gonna come back up anytime soon, bro? Seriously, if Sonic should ever learn how to swim, he should learn how to do it here. Zero chance of drowning, it feels like. As long as you can somewhat paddle.
Behold my floating masterpiece, the Egg Carrier!
Seriously, where does he find the natural resources to build all this crap?
The power of chaos! Until we meet again, my friend!
My assumption is that he mines asteroids and shit because he has a lot of space stuff. But like, unless he can just like make metal out of thin air. Oh, he probably just recycles a lot. Like, all of his, like, broken stuff, he just, like, recommissions. Like, this is actually just, like, made out of parts of the old Death Egg.
go. I have some unfinished business to take care of.
With squishy face.
No problem, Knuckles. We'll take care of everything here.
Come on! Let's get going!
Yeah, time for a shmup stage. Oh, he plays Knuckles now. Oh, I'm very tempted to just stop playing Sonic and do the Knuckles.
Sonic, wait here for a second.
While I wait, hydrate. Sonic, he said wait. See, it wasn't just the later games, Tails, was it like a mechanical engineering? He built a, like, explosible runway into a mountain. Like, he engineered all of, like, the gyros and the gears and the pumps so that it would do exactly that. Sky chase! It's a chase in the sky! Oh yeah, I forgot this has guns. As lock on! Just can't get away from it in these games. I wish it was as fast as Afterburner. Let's just go all in. I'd say playing Afterburner in an arcade is like the best way to play that game. Oh no, I got hit. Oh, hello. This is so awkward.
We did it!
Way to go, Tails!
Yeah, a lot of points, I think. Maybe. I don't know. We'll find out. Oh no, it's got a big old cannon! Holy shit. Hey, 90%, that's good. Ding! Ugh, I saw that unflavored Jell-O, like, idea in my brain. Ugh! And then Sonic died.
Tails? Tails?
Oh,
You're not who I'm looking for.
Would you like to be the new Tails? I think my last partner just died.
Oh, I wonder if he's okay.
I really like that Sonic Boom episode where, like, Sonic is worried about Tails. So he's like, all right, you're no longer my sidekick. So then, he holds auditions. And it just goes terribly. Parts next. Yeah, two couples get in free. Maybe I have to try going in first? Sorry, cars. I just do what I want. Let's end up for our rights. Yeah, row, row, fight the power. No? Okay.
Why don't you try going to the casino?
Oh, I guess I'll try going to the casino. There she is. Fire.
Amy.
What's wrong with you anyway?
Flicky!
Listen, this birdie seems to be in trouble.
It's a flicky.
You need to be his bodyguard for a while.
I just saved a whole bunch of them yesterday. I'm busy.
If you don't, we're just gonna tag along anyway.
Oh, cool. Now we do Amy's storyline.
No trains are currently in service.
No trains. No trains! Then whatever shall we do to escape the humdrum of our boring natural lives? I guess we could walk. Oh no! It's the capture bot!
Eggman's robot's on the loose!
No problem! He's just a chunk of cheesy hardware!
Whoa!
Oh, now what? Huh?
Look here! It says, you've got to get in free!
Amy, focus, 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 please. She's a girl on a mission. Gotta admire her tenacity.
Man. That girl is such a pain.
Twinkle Park being run by Eggman. Bumper cars. Let's go. I forgot this was a thing. Let's go. Oh, what? I can't run them over. Bullshit. Ah, it blew up! Sucks to be you, bros. Oh, had like a dash. Woohoo! The sounds in this game. I don't know why couples getting free. This thing isn't exactly romantic. Ah, crap! I will take one ring. Thank you. Maybe this kind of like violence is the true romance of the world. Whee! No, roller coaster! Play to increase concession sales. You want to see the bathroom line at the end of this ride. Gotta admit, the roller coaster does feel pretty sweet. I don't know about like the 5-foot drop or the 15-foot drop afterwards. Oh crap! Woo! Strike! 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 Squishy! That's actually water. I call that my Sonic Spin Strike. Because I spin around it a couple times before I decide whether or not I'm actually going to hit it. That one! So many monkeys! Ooh, wait. Can I? Ooh, was that a nice shortcut? Ooh, yeah, I think that was a really good shortcut I found.
Yes.
Ba, 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 ba.
Yeah, not bad.
Oh, we lost Amy. Hope she's alive.
Welcome to Twinkle Park.
Oh, shoot! I've lost Amy! I bet that robot hauled butt after her. I'd better catch her before it does.
Twinkle Circuit. Card key. But where is it? I found it. Now I can get into that building. Cybernet Incorporated. Oh, I wanted to go to Cybernet LLC. If I remember, I think there's also a shortcut, like, right there, too. Where you just jump up onto those, initial roads. It's the FUDs! They're after us! Ring the bell 3 times. Sanctuary! Sanctuary! I'm not taking any of the high roads on this stage, it seems. Well, maybe this one's kind of high. Not the highest, but it's high enough.
Grab onto the helicopter. You should be able to go on further. Beware, the propellers are dangerous. Be careful.
Yeah, now you tell me. Thank you, Omichao. Go, go, go! Can't land on it. Perfect! I'm innocent! I don't know if that was a shortcut or not. Wait, okay, I kind of felt like a shortcut. Oh crap! How's jumping doing? This makes no sense. Well, I'm glad I didn't get any glass in my eye. I don't know where I'm going. There we go. Not bad. Ding. Where to go now, though? Station Square? Kind of forget why I went that way. Hello, little child. But the train's starting back up.
We have to find Amy. She should still be in this city.
I So she's back at the casino area.
Amy? Oh, man. Where can she be?
It's a mystery. Okay, well, it's not that much of a mystery.
I'll cut him off at the Mystic Ruins!
Cool, let's run there. No? Okay. Ba-ba-ba-da-da. Da 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 da.
Let me go, you hump and jump! I mean it!
Hey there, bolt brain! You better give Amy to me or I'll squash ya! Hey, what's happening here?
I'm kinda curious too. Oh. That's just back. How did we not hear it coming?
Stop!
Man, that's also a really good device Eggman never ever uses again.
Shoot! I've lost her again!
Sonic Adventure, the tale where Sonic loses everything he touches. He lost Tails, he lost the Emeralds, he lost Amy. Spin dash on this is so fast. Ooh, Mystic Melody.
This is the ancient light.
Oh, or that.
Try the light speed dash toward the enemy. With this, you can now do the light speed attack.
Oh yeah, I forgot that was a thing.
Ready?
Red Mountain. Is this the stage the Game Grumps kept having trouble on? I always forget. Aaron and Sonic games never seem to go well. I don't know what I was thinking with that one. I can never tell if I'm being clever with like the way I traverse these stages or if that's just like by design. Why doesn't the hammer activate the switch?
Ha ha!
Yeah, Shakatua, bro. Zipline. You get so many animals for chows in this game. Alright, because there are no like gun stuff, it's just animals. The lava's coming after me. Make sure you're above those guys whenever you do the homing attack, otherwise... Oh, I can't believe I dodged that. Haha! Get fucked, hammers!
Yes!
It's weird that it released all those animals and you can't even like really get any of them. You just have to kind of get lucky. Ding! Oh, my butt fell asleep. Tails, you're alive!
Hey, Sonic!
Tails, I'm glad you woke up.
I had inspiration after almost dying. Hop on!
Ready to roll, champ? Let's go!
Wait, so you have another emerald for the power source? I guess Tails does get another one, doesn't he? Because that's the one, that ends up being the last one. I think Eggman would drop like some like distracting mines or something. The Tails just can't blow it all up. What are they like, flares? Yeah, drop some flares. Oh, hello. Hell yeah!
Oh, you know what you're doing!
You bet! Watch this! Transforming now!
Yes!
Let's do it!
Yeah, Tornado 2! Maybe it's time to memorize the layout of the ship. It'll come in handy later. Now the boss fight, right? Yeah, here we go. Yeah, you just keep firing the bullets in there, you can take it out super fast. Oh, I didn't see how many percentage I got. Damn it.
Alrighty, we're in.
We gotta land on the egg carrier.
Whoops. All right, Tails, now I know that you're like crashing.
I forgot something.
What's that?
There's no landing gear in this mode.
What?
Jump, Sonic. That'll have to do. Yeah, no shit.
No time to talk now. We need to find Amy.
Oh god, can find what?
You're right, my friend. So here
look with that
go.
Ain't shit look, Tails. I'ma slap you.
Don't get too many ideas, you fools.
I am thinking of ideas.
A
triple toaster. Oh no, his can transform too!
Oh wow! It's changed shape! Did you see that?
Tails, you did the same thing.
Darn! This makes it harder for us to get to the bridge.
The bridge.
I hate when he doesn't listen.
I bet you weren't expecting this. The only way you can get to me is through the Skydeck.
Oh, Skydeck stage sucks. Bring it on, butt face, egg McButt face.
This must be the way to the sky deck.
Well, I'm glad it was. Otherwise, it would have felt very foolish. Cannon launch! I can't remember, but I feel like this stage also has like a really, really like stupid busted shortcut. I don't think that one was it. Did I make it? No, I couldn't make it. Oh, but I didn't die, so it's okay. Oh crap, don't want up. Okay, well, I guess we're fine. Wish I could see where I'm going! Yeah, we did it. Hello. Can we try that again? Okay, so it's here. Jump. No, I missed it! Let's try that again. No! I'm being stubborn. Ah. I'll get you next time. Huzzah! Oh shit! That was close. Oh shit! Oh, okay, there's a cannon there. That's good to know. Into the cannon! Go this way. Everything is getting blown up. Hey, over here. Over here, butt face. Ah, tails, you missed. Come on. Come on. Do it. Do it, you can- Ow! There. It really wants to blow up that one over there. Okay. Oh shit. There! Stay dead. Okay. The stage is such a fucking mess. I have to give the like creators kudos though, like this is like all over the place. Wait, I missed. There we go. Oh, I get it. Oh. Okay. This is fair. Again, the stage is all over the place. Oh shit. That was dangerous. It's been gonna stop, but... Oh, hey Tails, you were just there the whole time? I suppose you just want to fly to the thing and kind of do it for us. I have no idea if that's a good time or not.
Yeah, not bad.
I think that's the last stage, isn't it? For Sonic? Aren't the rest just two boss fights?
Is that it?
It might be, but let's check out the bridge.
Check out the bridge. Wonder Bridge.
Sonic!
Ha, they're too late.
Not the birdie.
Oh, right, the bird had a damn Chaos Emerald. And then Froggy's got the other one. Or no, Froggy has the Tail of Chaos in it.
This is all I really need. Gamma!
Hey, it's your boy!
Master Robotnik.
Aye, aye, Captain.
And don't disappoint me, or else...
Or else, pew, pew, pew. All right. I guess that's a boss fight. So brave.
Step aside, Amy. Out of my way.
I have to smash it.
This robot is my friend. He helps me. Don't hurt him.
Okay.
Okay. Whatever you say.
Whatever, girl.
You must have your reasons.
As long as he doesn't shoot me in the back. Especially when I'm talking to a human girl. It's my only weakness. Sucks to suck.
Hurry, Tails. Take Amy and get out of here.
But what about you?
I'll find that Eggman and put him out of commission.
Yay, we play as Gamma.
If I'm to continue, I need to change this ship back to its original shape. There
okay.
must be a switch somewhere on the bridge. I've got to find it now. Ready? Go.
Is it here?
The switch to transform the egg carrier is somewhere in this room.
Hey, there we go.
Emergency alert has been canceled. Resuming monorail operation.
Alright, now, let's go save our friend Big the Cat. How much is he eating?
Oh yes, attack Sonic now!
Not saying he should purge, but
I must stay froggy.
If he's your friend, I'll help you. Just leave it to me.
Like in the comics, how big was like Exile from like the Cat Tribe?
There's only one more left to find. I even found Chaos's missing tail.
You won't get away with this, you madman!
I will! You're no match for Chaos, even though he's not perfected yet! Okay, Chaos, destroy them all! Immediately!
Chaos has to go! Is there like ice things I'm supposed to throw at him? Who would have thought freezing a liquid monster would be the way to destroy it?
No way! I can't believe this!
Ah, crap.
No way. I can't believe it.
You're dead, son.
Hey, I'll play with you some other time.
Hey, Lindsay. Blob Thing killed. I finally defeated Chaos. And now me and the other Warriors of Light can save the future from the past. Or wait.
No way.
I forget.
Sonic.
Knuckles, cool, you're here. Did not help at all.
Hey there, Knuckles. Glad you finally made it. I thought you got lost or something.
Ah, I love those terrible facial like cats.
Until we meet again, Sonic.
What? No, let's fight now. Why are you running? Why are you so scared? All right, there's one more stage, the ruin stage. Yeah, no, this was like the first Dreamcast game and like Sonic's first 3D game, so they weren't really all that prepared for like talking
Where's
with
this?
Faces and mouths. Oh, that looks menacing. Well, I was looking for Eggman, but let's just go explore that. Oh, Navi wants me to go.
That light. I think it's trying to show me something.
Navi, come back. Yeah, we can play as Big. That's all the characters unlocked. Fire! Fire! Ah, fire! Boo! Boo, I say! Ooh! Into the gaping snake jaw. Crispy Hedgehog. Oh, don't say that. I am very hungry right now. Jump. Bing. Oh crap! No, don't drown! Okay, we did it. Oh! Well, that worked out. Okay. Shit. Up. Hey. A little bit unorthodox manner of doing it, but it still counts. No, camera, stop working against me. Work with me. Camera, no, I loved you. Top 10 anime betrayals.
Thank you.
Oh, good. Light. These freaking firebender badniks they got going here. Shit! Oh, okay. I thought I was gonna accidentally fall off. That would have sucked. Ooh, the platforming here is so tight. Water slide! Boing. That was weird. I think I went so fast that the rubber band effect on the rock like doubled its speed. Oh no, this part. All right. We go. Indiana Jones ain't got nothing on Sonic. I said it. You're all thinking it. Oh crap. Up here, you have to do the whole wall puzzle over again. It's a huge pain in the ass. Heck.
Ready,
go. Okay, the game didn't know whether or not I was done.
Yeah, not bad.
Bloop, 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 bloop. Yo, that's sick.
What's this place?
It's the past.
Where am I? This is
it's the future.
Weird.
Life is but a circle. Or wait, history is... Time is but a circle. That's it. That's what I meant to say. No, the Chows! How dare you slaughter such a cute, adorable species when not converting them into a drinkable soda? Such a waste.
Why? Why did
Cacao, you're cool.
It's terrible.
Remember in the Sonic Future comic series where Cacao and Chaos were like fused into one being? What was up with that? Oh, cool, I'm back outside.
What was that all about?
You couldn't show me the flashback in the mural, like, through a vision?
I don't think I'm dreaming here. Hmm? Eggman! What's he doing here? Oh, never mind. This time I'll get him good!
Yeah, let's go. Final showdown. I think, or is there another stage? I think there might be another stage. Oh, maybe he's rolling around. Tummy attack. Alright, let's see. Hey, look! It's like Silver Sonic 2.0. So cool. Hey, it's your boy Metal Sonic! Ah, you're so cool! What was I doing here again? Oh, right, I have to figure out this puzzle. Oh, look, I solved it. This is not hard at all. Okay, final leg. This is the last stage. Okay. That was smooth.
Hey, let go!
Oh no, I messed it up! Ah, the stage design is so bonkers. I love it! Oh crap! Let the butt rock start. Camera. Camera. There you go. Good job, camera. I always believe in you. Platform, please come back down. The slow moving hammer doesn't scare me, but like it's in the way. Elevator to the lobby, please. Down, Oh crap.
No.
Oh, cool. It still counted as me making it through a checkpoint. Fuck yeah. Unintentional shortcut. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. Oh, that was so much fun. It's just gonna keep spawning them, but hey, I had a good time. No! Bullshit fans. No, they did it again. Ah,
no.
Oh, the camera in the stage sucks.
No.
I didn't want to go for the one up. I wanted to go for the spring, the boing. Let me go for the boing. Yay, thank you. Shit. There we go. Arrow says go this way. Should I do it again? Nope. Sounds good to me. Oh crap! Oh, I missed it.
Ready?
Blow them all up! Ah, so cool. Where is that going? Oh, right, this way. Don't die.
Yes.
Oh no, that's just the end of the stage. Okay, sure. Works for me.
Yeah, not bad.
Not bad. Down, 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 down. What's up, best buddy? Are you really?
Hold it right there, Eggman.
Yeah, time for a showdown. I need a ring. That'll do.
Get a load of this.
Oh crap, laser.
Get a load of this. See if you can make
What'd you get for gloating?
Get a load of this. Get a load of this.
Oh crap!
No!
No! It didn't work! The bounce off, like, it didn't put me on the stage. That sucked.
Get a load of this! Get a load of this! Get a load of this!
Oh, you did three lasers that time? Asshole.
Get a load of this!
Give me a review!
See if you can make it through here, Sonic.
Oh, I see, because I'm supposed to do it like that and bounce to the other side. So the actual, like, part of the stage where you would actually have, like, standing on physics isn't there anymore. Makes sense on a creation standpoint. Still pisses me off.
See if you can make it through here, Sonic. Get a load of this.
Let's go, egg butt. So close.
See if you can make it through here, Sonic.
All right, a little less than half to go.
Get a load of this. Get a load of this. It's the no way. I can't believe it.
Oh, what was that?
Full systems, full
power. Oh crap! My platform.
It's no use. Give up.
Alright. I think now he goes for his last hurrah.
He's not gonna get away with this. It's no use.
No way! I can't believe it! Watch out! He's up to something!
Ha ha! Ha ha! He tries to destroy the platform you're on.
Hey, I'll play with you some other time!
Yeah! That's Sonic's story for Adventure 1. Pretty cool, right? Oh. But fell asleep again. But he got away. As he always does. I wonder if he's supposed to, like, say something, like, in the Japanese version. at that part. Yeah, Sonic story done. Woo! Look at that, right at about 2 hours. Pretty good, I'd say. I mean, there's no speed run. I think, like, speed run for that part is, like, what, like, 53 minutes? Give or take? I don't even know if they do all the stages whenever they do that. Alright, now while that credits is going on, I'm gonna go and order myself a food real fast. There we go, got a pizza on the way. Let's see, I think for today's stream, we'll go ahead and end it here. And then probably Sunday, we'll come back and we'll do the rest of the stories. Yeah, that sounds like a plan. We'll probably do Omega, Big, Amy, Knuckles, and then Tails. And then we'll do Final. Maybe we've already got the rest of the week like packed out as far as schedule goes. Oh man, first 40, such a good fit for Sonic, goodness. Finn. Look at Sonic chillax like there with a little blue Hawaii. Ding. Cool, cool. Well, thank you, everyone, for coming by to watch today. Tomorrow on the schedule, let's see, it'll be at normal time, 4 p.m. CST. And we will be playing Sonic CD. And then following that, we're going to do Sonic and Knuckles, but just the Knuckles path. So so. And it won't be Sonic 3 and Knuckles. It'll just be Sonic Knuckles as Knuckles. So, just a heads up there. Anyway, thank you all for coming by, hanging out. Y'all have a good rest of the day, and take care. Thank you.